The elements are our building blocks of art. Line, a point taking a walk. Broken, wavy, thick, zigzag. Spiral, dotted, curved, vertical, horizontal, diagonal, parallel, thin, varied. Lines can describe movement. Be still, aggressive, gentle, hard or soft. Colour. The rainbow. Primary colours, yellow, red, blue. Secondary colours, orange, purple, green. Colours can be complementary, opposites on the colour wheel, or analogous, neighbours. Value. Going from light to dark. Also called tone. Texture describes the surface quality. It can be rough or smooth, visual or tactile. Shape is two-dimensional. They can be geometric or organic. Form. Describes the three-dimensional. Space. In front. Behind, beside, the illusion of space, the elements of art.